Next is from Jared Aviat. Subject is Ken Anderson, a missed opportunity? Hi there, K100 fan. Thanks as always for taking my question. That line is different to what Mr. Ding says. Disco, and no, I'm not Mr. Ding, but much respect to him. One of Disco's creations, allegedly. Not Terry the Stooge Taylor's, right? Anyway, on to my question. Jared Aviat, I'm not taking... First of all, Jared Aviat, this is a little sidebar here. I still think you're the... That building. We're still on. Even though you're making a denial here, which makes me think that you're actually guilty, you know, that you actually brought this up, you know, and something. So I'm still monitoring that. Anyway, on to my question. I've been a big fan of Ken Anderson, a.k.a. Mr. Kenny, from his days in WWE. He had a unique character. His work reminded me of wrestlers from yesteryear while still having a contemporary style. Also, he's one of the best talkers in the entire business for a while. However, either due to his own mistakes or due to injuries or both, he never took off as a main eventer in WWE, and his long run with TNA was all over the place, as he was cast in a myriad of roles. My question to Conan, Disco, and JoJo is, do you think WWE and TNA missed it with Ken Anderson? Do you guys think he could have been a long-term main eventer for WWE, and should TNA have booked him more consistently? Would love to hear your thoughts on this interesting personality. All the best, Jared. I remember a while back, I forget who in the Dirt Sheets was, but I actually wrote about this, an article in WrestleZone about this, because somebody was comparing him to Steve Austin. And I'm like, what? Don't compare, bro. Steve Austin is Steve Austin. Nobody's compared. If you try to compare somebody with Steve Austin, then all of a sudden everybody's going to be like, okay, you're compared to Steve Austin now. Are you Steve Austin? And all of a sudden it's like, no, you're not Steve Austin. You're not near as good as Steve Austin. You're not, you know, and so you're going to get like negativity. But like, I think the fact that people that compared him to Steve Austin was detrimental to his career, because like, then if you're comparing him to Steve Austin, it's like he underperformed, but he was a good upper mid card talent that could talk and could work, you know. And then, yeah, the people did kind of miss the boat, but I think didn't he have drug problems
later on
at some point? He had issues, which is like, you know, it's hard to, I mean, it's his own, you know, his own fault. You know, you get getting problems, and then the office stops.
And I also believe, and Joe will probably know this better than me, he had heat because I think Orton felt that he hurt him once in a match or something like that.
Yeah,
really?
He dropped him weird on a back suplex, like high up on his back and neck and stuff, and he was actually fired like right after that. But he did sabotage some opportunities, because he was going to come in and be McMahon's illegitimate son. Remember that? And it wound up being Hornswoggle.
Remember when they were doing that thing where like, and everybody thought it was Hornswoggle.
I wasn't watching during this era.
Yeah, it became Hornswoggle because
you missed absolutely nothing.
You missed nothing.
Brutal.
Yeah, but Kennedy had gotten himself suspended for a wellness violation, and then that's how the story changed.
And then when he went to TNA, which I was watching at that time, he was cutting some great promos, but that's just TNA's fault. And then they, you know what I'm saying? They didn't know how to really book
him.
Well,
he was a decent character on their show.
Yeah, him and Angle. Yeah,
it wasn't like he was a bum. He was working with Sting.
And he was world champion.
You know? So yeah, it was world, right. So they really didn't drop the ball at TNA with him. They booked him. They gave him a good opportunities there, you know?
Well, when I saw him, they weren't, I thought they weren't doing much with him. I didn't see him when he was a world champion and all that.